I could freeze outside tonight and be happy.